Breaking news coming in from Tamil Nadu this morning. A CISF personnel has reportedly shot down three security personnel at the Kalpakkam plant. Two other CISF personnel have also been injured. The attacker has now been arrested. Let's get in a word from our correspondent Shesha Reddy, who's with us on the phone line. Shesha, what prompted this attack?
Well, the matter is still under investigation, Simi, not known yet, but having killed three people at the same time, and this happened early in the morning around 5:15 near the Kalpakkam plant, and he is the CISF head constable. He had opened fire the 9mm carbine and killed three people, including a head constable and an assistant supervisor who was there, and two more people who were there at the time of the incident also been injured, and they have been taken to the hospital. So the police will be investigating this particular matter, and also the eyewitnesses account, as in these two people who have been injured, will also be interrogated, will also be questioned on what had actually made this the CF constable to make such an attempt to open fire at three people early this hour.
Shesha, thanks so much for that update. We'll leave it there. We'll come back to you as new details emerge. A shocking incident being reported from Tamil Nadu.